In front of me is INFINIX Smart 8, and today I would like to show you how you can change display refresh rate. Begin by opening Settings and tapping on Display and Brightness. Then scroll down and tap on Refresh Rate. Over here. Lastly, apply the best one for you and click on the back button. So when I do that, as you can see, screen refresh rate of my device has changed. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!